guys, welcome back to my show with me, Rihanna. Today, I'm going to make some fat banana. So the ingredients that we need are banana. This is the diced banana. Some flour. Some butter. Some salt and sugar. Cheese and some water. So that's all the ingredients and this is that I have made. Okay, now let's put some bananas into the flour mixture. Okay, we mix it. And now, let's turn on the stove with a medium flame. Like this. Let the oil is hot while I'm waiting. I'm going to use the gloves. Okay, wait for a minute. Okay. Let's wait again until the oil is hot. So let's check. Let's turn the flame for a little bit down. Okay. Let's wait the oil until it's bubbling or something. You know, I really like bananas, so that's why I make it. It's not yet. Come on. Wait again. It's a little bit hot, but I think it's not yet. Okay. Maybe it's done. Let's put the bananas into the oil. Or it's not yet, I think. Okay, just pour. Okay. I think it's not really hot. Wait a minute. It starts bubbling. How about we pour more? We can pour some of them. Drain the flour first. Then put some more bananas into the oil. I'm going to take the spatula first. Okay, this is the spatula. Okay. We're waiting first. Oh, we still have left. Check up. Not yet. I can put the spatula here, so I don't need to worry again. Maybe like this. Let's wait until it's cooked. Okay. I think I can mix more bananas. I think this is not yet. Let's check it first. It's not yet. I can't wait for it because it's delicious, I think. Okay. And now let's cook the other side. While we're waiting, let's prepare some stuff first. So this is the round paper. Put here. And some. We put it on the plate so the oil is not absorbing to the plate. Okay, waiting. I can't wait for it. I think we can cook the other side now. Okay. Oh. Oh, it's hot. We still have some more, but that's okay. We only can wait this until it's golden brown, I think. Okay, that's waiting. So I really, really like banana. I can't wait for it because maybe it's delicious or tasty or it's easy to make, okay, and very yummy. Oh, I think it's done. Let's cook the other side again. Let's set the plate. Let's set the plate now. We can put here and put the plate here. I already put the round of paper into the plate and we can only wait for the fried banana. This fried bananas. Oh, it smells very good. It's gonna be my favorite food in this place. Okay. Waiting again. You know, I just will want to eat this banana because it's not cooked yet. But I need to wait for it. Mess up. Then, roll the flame. Maybe it's for a little bit long time. Waiting, but that's okay for me. Cook again. Don't let the banana eat until it's broken. Then, it's very yummy. You know, I really like banana. We can wait this for a long time again until it's golden brown. Okay, I don't know what should I do now, but maybe I can decorate something in the plate. Maybe you can smell the smell of the fried banana too, because I can smell it. Let's cook the other side again. It looks so delicious. Wait a minute. Oh. Some fall? Wait a minute, guys. Sorry, it's the rounded paper. It's falling down to the floor. We can cook the other side again. So what should I do now? I don't have anything to do again. Maybe just cook the other side of the banana. Waiting again. Okay. Cook again. How about I get it medium flame first? I need to hurry. Then, wait again. Okay. I can wait again. I'm very hungry. It's not yet golden brown. I'm really like to it. Wait again. Wait. It's a little bit long time to wait this. It's bubbling. One more touch, it will be done, I think. Okay. Wait a minute. Maybe we need more minutes for waiting it. Oh, it's a little bit more. It will be done. Wait a minute. I can't wait for it. I'm really hungry. Okay, I think it's done. Let's turn on the stove. Let's turn off the stove. Okay, I cannot take the steamer. This is. Let's take the banana. Oh. Okay, let's strain out the oil. Maybe it's a little bit broken, guys. It's a little bit broken, but that's okay. I only can't wait for it. And now, let's turn out first. Oh, that's the tongue. I can take the tongue. Wait a minute. Let's put the bananas into the plate. It's a little bit broken, guys. Okay. Broken little, that's okay. Put it here first. If we're done, let's give some butter into the banana. This butter. Okay, let's add some butter. So, we can create some cheese later, but we have to put some butter first. It will tasty. It will be tasty if we put some butter. Then, oh, this is not yet. And now, let's put some grated cheese. It's not grated. You can grate some cheese. Okay, this is a grated cheese. Are we need more? Wait a minute. Okay, it's ready to serve. Yummy! Okay, you can try to make it at home because when your parents are busy, this is a fried cheese bananas. Try this at home because it's delicious. Okay, so this all what I said. Thank you and wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye!